Now, what are we doing first?
First, you make the sauce for the pastitsio and the moussaka. Mm-hmm. You take one onion and strip. You take 3/4 of the oil, you put the ketchup, and after you put the onions, and fry. That's 1 kilometer thick. Make a nice sauce.
Mm-hmm. Some tomato paste.
Yeah, that's it. 2 spoons. And you put the fry pan and you put some oil. And you cut 2 kilos potatoes and slice. Clean it up and cut in slice. And fry. Halfway. Grams butter.
So you melt the butter first?
Yeah. And after you put 1 kilo of flour, half self-raised flour and half plain.
So half a kilo of self-raising?
Yeah, and half
plain. Half a kilo plain? Yeah. But 1 kilo of flour,
yeah.
Okay.
And milk. And you make the custard.
Why do you need self-raising and normal flour?
Because it does at the plain, you make it hard at the top. But the tutti chiata, you make it beautiful soft.
Mix the flour and the butter.
Yeah.
How much milk do you put?
Depends.
So 5 liters?
More than a liter.
1.5 liters?
Yeah. You don't have like too thick or too thin.
So you're just cooling it down. So this also lightens it up too, doesn't it?
Yeah.
So what you're doing is aerating it as well. So we've used 2 liters of milk.
Yeah. For the 2 dishes. Put a little bit cream. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Because to not the plants or the potatoes to stack on. After you cut it, you can piece it beautifully out.
So this is the base.
Yeah.
This also becomes the crust at the bottom,
yeah.
Doesn't it?
Yeah. You put the potatoes.
as if you've done this before.
Not yet. In the middle.
Oh, okay.
For another line.
Now this one is the
Mousaka.
Fresh parsley over the top. Now we're back to eggplant.
Okay. And that's it.
Put cream on top and that's it?
Yeah, that's it.
But don't you don't put macaroni on this one?
No, this is the other macaroni, you're going to the
this
other.
This is Mousaka.
That's Mousaka. Pastitsio in it a lot of cheese. Half pasta at the bottom. Adesso qua è il nico, dai in italico.
So now they're all both ready for the final layer of the cream. We're going to put more pasta now.
Mo basta.
Cheese. So basically now they're ready to go in the oven?
Yeah.
So how long do you leave them in the oven after this?
Three quarters.
Of an hour. Yeah. So 45 minutes. Yeah. At what temperature?
200. Because this one you have the cheese, mm-hmm. You can make a good job because the cheese is stuck there.
Pastitsio.
Okay. Gracias por ver.